you know, a few hundred years ago, there were Christians named the wild and seas. The mountains were their home, fearing God and not man. They remain faithful for future generations. They held the Bible as the only rule of life, hallowed the true Sabbath. The fear of the Lord was the beginning of wisdom. The voice of God carried conviction to those who listen. They were persecuted for more than 1,000 years, but they still endured and stood firm for the truth. They found comfort, according to the Bible. They were trained how to be missionaries, to prepare their character for the growth of the gospel. How great it would be if we would be faithful like them. They were persecuted.